As a state executive director, I've been following the development of EyeCare America virtually since the beginning of the program. And I have to say, I'm very, very impressed with the benefits it offers the general public, and I'm also extremely proud of my doctors in my state who volunteer for the program, and I would highly encourage any ophthalmologist to consider becoming part of the EyeCare America program.